out, we have Ms. Melissa, Ms. Sarah, Ms. Kaylin, and my name is Allie, so we'll be helping throughout the recital, just so if the kids don't know them, that's who they're working with. Everyone can take their stations, and then I'll kind of explain where Melissa is standing right now. Freeze, Melissa. There's going to be an instructor dancing there, so please make sure that you guys keep the aisle way clear. Don't let your little kids sit in there. And also, if you're taking video, be aware that a dancer or an instructor will be dancing there. Also, where she's walking to the back, she's going to be taking our video. That is going to be the recording of the DVD that you buy if you signed up for DVD. So please make sure you're not standing up in front of the camera or standing in the aisle, because then you'll block the view of the DVD, and then you'll buy one that has the back of your head in it. So make sure you guys are aware of that. Also, please make sure that parents and kids are not walking in front of the stage at any time during the dances. What the kids are going to do is go back to the exit sign with Miss Sarah, and they're going to go into the on-deck area or backstage, and then they'll come and do their dance on the stage, get a ribbon, and then sit back with you guys. If they miss their group, just hold them where they are.